how to turn on or off call bearing on iPhone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and turn off call bearing on your iPhone. Call bearing is a feature that lets you block incoming or outgoing calls, and I'll walk you through how to manage it step by step. Call bearing is a useful feature when you want to block certain types of call on your iPhone, whether it's incoming or outgoing calls. Unfortunately, iPhones don't have a built-in feature for call bearing in the settings, but don't worry, there is a workaround. To start, you need to know that call bearing is managed through your carrier settings, not the iPhone's native settings. So it's important to check with your carrier to see if this feature is available for you. Now let's go through the steps. To enable or disable call bearing on your iPhone, you'll need to use a special carrier code. Open the phone app, dial on the keypad, dial *33# and press the call button. You should see a confirmation on the screen saying the feature has been activated. To turn off call bearing, just dial #33#, then press call. You'll get a confirmation message again once it's turned off. In some cases, if your carrier supports it, you may also be able to use a different carrier code to block incoming calls. For example, *35# to block incoming calls and #35# to unblock them. First things first, you need to contact with the carrier support, whichever is your carrier code. And that's it. That's how you simply turn call bearing on and off on your iPhone.